So we've got a log chipper going on behind us. It's going to be noisy, it's windy, and it's raining. So it's afternoon, it's not morning. So I'm halfway through the job, I'm halfway through loose seal farm. I'm just waiting for approval back on a different colour paint, what colour we're going to paint it. So I thought, while I'm waiting for that, I'm going to start another sign. So I've come out into the stone yard. I'm going to be doing a house pipe to go on a pillar at the side of the building, Sladen Stables. So I selected a piece of Brettermore stone. I'm going to shoot back into the workshop, mark it up, shoot across to the cutting building, and cut it up, and then we'll mark it up, and then we'll get carving, and we'll get out of this rain. So I'm back on my workbench now. So like I said before, I was doing Sladen Stables in between getting approval for loose hill farm. So I got this all cut out, I got it all marked out, then I got approval for painting the private on loose hill farm black. We was undecided black or white, but the customers come back to me going with black. So then I put this to one side, I've gone back to loose hill farm, painted the private black, and now that's drying, and back onto Sladen Stables. But I can't move that off my workbench because it's so heavy. And the last one here, and I just can't move that on my own, it's impossible. So that's staying there for tonight. I'm gonna make a start on this one, Sladen Stables. So I've picked my chisels. I'm just about to sharpen them. I'm gonna get my safety specs on, and then I'll get going. We'll be right back. So that's another one all done. Two coats of paint, coat of seal as always, get it ready for the customer. I'm actually going to unfit this one myself. It's only going local. So I might even make a video of me fitting it. That might be nice, make a change. So I'll do that towards the end of the week. In my next video, I'm going to be carving a reclaimed millstone a customer's found in the garden. They're going to be having a house name put into it. So I'm going to get that on my workbench, carve it out. And actually, when they get it back, I think they're building it into a dry stone wall, which will look really nice. I do appreciate your time watching these videos. If you do get a chance to hit the subscribe button, that'd be much appreciated. I'll see you next time.